My ordained name is Dhammananda. But I have also been called the rebel monk because some of my fellow male monks, the ones with authority, do not want to recognize me as one of them.
This is supposed to be blessed. Take it as medicine.
Thank you.
They were really bombarding that how dare you as a woman to put on the robe, because you know 700 years of Thai history we never had women wearing the robe. But that's because they have not studied Buddhism. In the text itself, the Buddha provided this space for women. Everyone was saying that you're doing something wrong, you know, how dare you do it, you know, you're going to soil your robe with your menstruation. So we do study the teaching of the Buddha, and we do all the rituals that is needed. Exactly same like monks. The guidance of the men have led us to so much problems as it is. It's about time that women should come up with social solution. More and more women realize that this is the space they can use, they can share, they can actually support to launch Buddhism into the future.